everyone. My name is Joanne Skiles, and I want to give you a quick overview of VANETs. So what are VANETs? VANET stands for Vehicular Ad-Hoc Networks. A VANET is a wireless ad-hoc network that provides communication among vehicles with an onboard unit, or OBUs, and nearby roadside units, RSUs. The purpose of a VANET is to provide ubiquitous connectivity while on the road with mobile users and give efficient vehicle-to-vehicle communications that enable our intelligent transportation system, also known as ITS. VANETs differ in size, the speed of the vehicles, and the relevance of their geographic positions, and they also have sporadic connectivity. And because of these characteristics, VANETs pose many challenging research issues, including routing, data dissemination, and data sharing, and also security issues. VANETs consist of our onboard unit and our roadside units, and they're deployed along highways or sidewalks, and this provides communications between vehicle to vehicle and communications between vehicle to infrastructure. The figure here demonstrates the architecture of our VANETs. Our first four vehicles right here, they are able to communicate via the RSU, which has limited coverage. That's our purple circle. And these vehicles can obtain information from our RSU. But the other vehicles outside of that RSU's communication range cannot communicate with the RSU. So they have to communicate via V2V connections. And that's what this connectivity line is showing. So each vehicle communicates with the nearby vehicle in a dynamic ad hoc networking environment via our vehicle-to-vehicle communication. So VANET communication can be used for many potential applications. Some potential VANET applications include applications like collision alert, road condition warning, merge assistance, and deceleration warning. The main emphasis is considered for safety applications for our vehicle ad hoc networks. And for this, they have to have a timely dissemination of safety critical alerts given to the nearby vehicles. VANETs can also be used for internet connectivity, which would be like accessing emails, web browsing, audio and video streaming. Those are some connectivity related applications where the emphasis is on a high bandwidth for a stable internet connectivity. GPS and navigation systems can also benefit from VANET communications, and they can be integrated with our traffic reports, therefore being able to provide the fastest route to an end user's destination. Toll roads can benefit from VANET by automatically collecting tolls. VANETs can be employed a step further, and they can probe vehicles for data electronically, and real-time data statistics can be collected and properly archived for future processing. The data archives exist to be used for advanced data querying purposes, which would actually then expand into big data. Applications could also involve cruise control, making automatic adjustments to maintain safe distances between our vehicles and alerting drivers of emergency vehicles in the area. And then on top of this, we can also use VANETs for autonomous vehicles. So there's lots of potential applications for VANETs, and with that, that means there's lots of research and problems that we need to solve. So welcome to the VANET world. I look forward to working with you.